night, no stars tonight. The moon must hide, can't bear to see my face. So many moons have passed, so many suns gone down. Too much blood under the bridge, too many worlds turned upside down. First time I ever drew blood, she was such a beautiful and innocent child. She never knew my soul was cursed for good. I fought to overcome my thirst, I thought I could. But when I kissed her lips, then I had no control, and the furies all ran wild. And when I grasped for life, I always killed the things for which I yearned. I wish to be a flame and reduced to ashes, but I have never burned. I long to fly in total freedom, and yet these chains keep dragging me down. I want to be an angel or the devil himself, but I am nothing but a creature longing for the things I can't. And the split goes through my very soul. It's a wound that never mends. Our desires are elusive, and the hunger never ends. When the world has drawn its final breath and extinguished all the light, there'll be nothing left but a lifeless wasteland and an endless appetite. Nothing left but a soundless heartbeat and a ruthless appetite. To love me was her doom. With her silken blood I wrote a poem of love upon her ivory skin. And the bashful page of Napoleon the Great, in 1813 he stood at the gate. When I recall his body I can't help but think, to consume it was a sin. So many victims washing on the shores, an ocean of pure tears. So many pleas for mercy, howls of pain, intoxicating tears. I use my body just like a bandage. I use their bodies just like a wound. And I'll never know where they disappear, but I can see them rising up out of my memories now, just like the demons rising up from a tomb. And there's no way ever to apologize, repent or make amends. No release and no redemption, the hunger never ends. There are those who believe in science, and those who believe in art, There are those who believe in power and wealth, or in love and matters of the heart. There are those who believe in various gods, in nations and knowledge, in hell and in heaven, the powers of darkness, the assumption of the light. But I believe in just one God, that of endless and insatiable, immoral and destructible, and all-consuming ever. When the next millennium finally comes, the God most worshipped in this world will be the God of Apple.